Here's Rupert.
Rupert, Rupert the Bell. Everyone sing his name. Rupert, Rupert the Bell. Everyone come and join in all of his game.
Rupert Bell on Talk Sport.
Oh, it's lovely to hear that your announcement again, Rupert.
Thank you, Mark. You're rubbing it in, aren't you?
Well, Ruby Walsh demanded that we played that this morning.
Oh, very good. Thank you very much.
And
good
what
old
a day
Ruby.
For Ruby yesterday. Oh. Especially dropping the whip, the stick. I mean, God, hands and heels. Brilliant.
How good was that? That was fantastic. We had the match between those two, Grand Cru. What we all wanted. He eyeballed Grand Cru and said, you aren't getting past me, and he stormed up the hill. And the reception here at Cheltenham for Ruby Walsh and Big Bucks as they came down that avenue in front of the packed grandstands, then into the winner's enclosure, was as good as I've seen it at Cheltenham. Three cheers ringing out round the winner's enclosure as well for Big Bucks. Fantastic.
Another reason why we should ban the whip, Rupert?
Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh, no, don't go down that. Ronnie, you've never been near a horse in your life, Ronnie.
Sorry, Ronnie. I've owned about three horses. What are you on about, Sags? No. You speak to Pat Eddery, and he'll tell you he never marked a horse in his life. The best jockeys, hands and heels, all day long.
No, you need... if you use the whip, and they've made...
Talk to him about it, Rupert.
Ronnie,
let's talk about the Gold Cup.
Yeah, absolutely.
He just doesn't know what he's talking about.
No. I think I might do, Mark. I'm more qualified than you. Just because you've rode a horse now and again, so what?
And yes, and I've got a brother who's a trainer.
Anyway. No, Rupert's fine. I'm on about Sagas here, giving it large.
Well, Mark's ridden plenty of horses his time.
What a champion he is.
Ronnie, don't spoil the end of the week, mate. Let's talk about the Gold Cup. Let's talk about some sensible stuff. Come on, Rupert. It's
over the place in what looks a great race. Sadly, I don't think What a Friend is going to be one of them. So, Sir Alex Ferguson, I think it's...
No, okay, right, well, let's just forget
you
about
carry
it.
On, Sykes.
Okay, let's just forget.
You know your stuff.
Ronnie,
carry on, Sykes.
Just grow up. I'll speak to you, Rupert, because let's get some sense into this. Let's start with the Triumph Hurdle, if we can, Rupert, then. Another great race, another important...